Hey guys, welcome to Mad. Today I will show you the techniques of making calligraphy or word art digitally using Infinite Painter. Before that, we will create our canvas. You can directly write the ratios or slide the scale. Here the canvas size is perfect for my drawing, so I will create the canvas. So at first I will make a border so that this will help me making the layout. So here I am using cutout from the design segment. I thought to create a word art which will look like a butterfly, so I am using vertical symmetry. So this is the layout. Now I will take a HB pencil for sketching. For perfect measurement, use grid for lettering. You will get it from the tool section. You can see the area of each square is quite bigger, so I will drag it to adjust. Turn off the snap and lock your grid to start. Anytime you can zoom your layer by tapping and holding it. Today I will write, all art is a form of confession. Starting with the word confession, you can see how I am doing this with the grid and also with the help of layout. For each word I will use different layers so that it will easier for me to make any kind of further changes. I will write the other letters in the same process. You can make a calligraphy on your sketchbook first and then take a picture of that, and after that import that picture from your gallery to this app, and you can use it as a layer and draw over it. So the base sketch is ready. Now I am taking a brush monoline for the lettering. Fill colors within the borders. You can find the fill button in the tool section. I am using solid fill. Now I will add a darker shade for 3D look. Here I will use some highlighter to each letter as I add shadows to them. you can change your background color. So that's it. You can save your project and export it. Many formats are already available here. Choose your format to export your project. You can directly share your digital art to other apps. If you feel the video is supportive, please subscribe my channel, like the video, share it, and hey, don't forget to comment about your experience on digital art. Thank you, stay healthy, see you in the next video.